man that could have been president, who was as loved and hated and as talked about as any man in our time. But when he comes to die, he's got something on his mind called Rosebud. Now, what does that mean? Get in touch with everybody that ever worked for him. Get in touch with everybody that ever knew him. Oh, who knew him well. Whoever loved him. Whoever hated his guts. Charles Foster Kane is dead. It isn't enough to tell us what a man did. You've got to tell us who he was.